guys, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about cyclone do's and don'ts. We should not ignore the warnings issued by the meteorological department through TV, radio, or newspapers. Pass on the information to others and ignore rumors. When a cyclone alert is on for your area, continue normal working but stay alert to the radio warnings. We should make necessary arrangements to shift essential household goods, domestic animals and vehicles to safer places. Switch off all the electrical mains in your house. Keep ready the phone numbers of all emergency services like fire, brigade and medical centers. Pack essentials for your family and yourself to a last few days, including medicine, special food for those who need it. This may include babies and elders. Post-cyclone measures. Strictly avoid any loose or dangling wires. Do not drink water that could be contaminated. Always store drinking water for emergency. Do not go out for the sake of fun. Cooperate and help your neighbors and friends. Bye. See you in the next video.